Dr. Abbas Mansour, the president of the university, welcomed today the Dutch medical delegation, which includes 12 specialists and cardiologists. And Dr. Mohammed Abdelbari stated that the delegation is going to hold a 14th heart surgery, and the delegation started its first day by holding 2 heart surgeries.